Dirt Ranger. I'm out here on a hike with dogs, having my Matador 28-liter backpack. You can see I have the shoulder straps adjusted to distribute the weight between that and the belt around the waist. I have my hydration hooked up, which you can see it here on the side where it's running up through the back of the bag. Over on this side, and across the top. Over on this side, I have my light source hanging off the back so it can catch some rays, using the little loops back there to hold onto it. And then I have a fat pocket up here. Threw a couple of snacks, easy access. I also have the side pocket where I threw a couple other things. I have my wipes over there. And then in the back also, as you can see it here from the side, in the back I have my cook system. I have my freeze-dried meal for tonight. I have my hammock and a little sleeve to sleep in if it gets chilly, which probably won't, but I always throw something in there just in case. And otherwise, we are good to go. Nice little light pack, just overnighter. In the very bottom side of the sack there, I have a few extra clothes just in case I need them. And we are going to continue on with our hike. I've been on a little distance now. There's no chaplain or anything else. Like I said, it's adjustable with the waist bag, or the waist belt, and the shoulder straps. That way you can move it back and forth. Otherwise, like I said, we're going to go ahead and continue on with our hike. Hope you're enjoying wherever you're at.